In gate three, and Emil Sayfutdinov goes in white off the outside. It's 45-33 to the home side. Here we go with heat number 14, and Lindbach jumps off the inside, lifts a bit to get to the bend in front. Now what can Iverson do? Sayfutdinov around the outside, Smarzik tries to cut back from the inside, still held by Antonio Lindbach, and Iverson has got the better of Sayfutdinov here. Oh, Emil comes charging back up the inside, and somehow gets inside. Oh, Elliot takes it two-way wide, and here comes Neil Trist Iverson. Iverson gets inside one, Iverson gets inside two.
Speedway, this is pretty darn exciting, I can tell you. Antonio Lindbach made the start. Finally, he's going to have a race win. He's got his partner right at the backside of him, but he's got the Russian hunting him down in the deep stuff. Can he make anything out of that?
Antonio Lindbach and Neil Scritch-Nevis, who we've seen do this job so far tonight before, blocking convincingly from Emil Sayfutdinov, who goes for the roaring round the outside. What a speed by Sayfutdinov, and this time he's gone round Neil Scritch-Nevis with Lindbach out in front. And still Sayfutdinov gets round the outside. Back on the inside, though.